All right, that means we're ready to go for the second concert this evening. So as you heard this morning, I met Michael Stearns in 1977.
That's what he said.
It has something to do with a hot tub in Berkeley. I don't remember it. That's what he says, so I'm going to go with it. Anyhow, Michael became one of my very best friends and has remained so all these years. We've gone diving together.
Wow.
And it's a privilege to be able to present his music. He's one of the deepest and the kindest people I know. Michael Stearns. Still, I got no recognition from my family until about 1985 or 1986 when I scored a film called Cronus. And Stephen dedicated a Hearts of Space program just to my music. And I didn't know it at the time. I was in Los Angeles, but my grandmother, who was kind of the grand dame of the family, who held everybody together, she was visiting my parents. And they happened to have NPR on one night, and there was her grandson and an hour-long program dedicated to her grandson. And then suddenly I became this cause celebrity. and it was okay. I could be this composer hippie guy, and it was okay. I wasn't a doctor or a lawyer. Let's see. Couple of notes about tonight. There are, if you would hold your applause till the end, I've created these kind of ambiances in 5.1 surround in between each of the different pieces of music that were recorded in my backyard in Santa Fe, in some of them. Last year I got to go to Thailand for a couple of months with two friends and did some surround recording in the Khao Sok rainforest and a couple of other places. So that's the kind of thing you'll be hearing. The music is kind of pulled from some soundtracks I've done in the last 5 or 6 years. There are actually, I think, two pieces from Samsara and a couple of pieces, a piece from a planetarium. I'm going to open with a piece from a planetarium show here in San Francisco called Fragile Planet, a couple of other planetarium shows and panels. Andrew and I got up at 4:15 in the morning, is that right, Andrew? To get on the car to come down to the airport, and I left my flutes hanging on the banister. So there's like two pieces of music, and some of you may know the pieces of music that I would normally play a Native American flute in. And you won't hear the flutes tonight, because they're hanging on the banister back in Santa Fe. I hope you enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.